today. Oh, awesome.
I'm so tired. Oh, there's a light flash. My hot shirt ends up. Where are my pants inside out? Extra snow today. So tired. I'm so tired. I just sleep. Wait a minute. I'm gonna be late for school. Gosh, I'm gonna have to clean up my room too. I'm gonna be so late for school. So late. Gosh. What did all this stuff last me? How did they even get like that? Good thing we only have half a day of school today. And hopefully some good snow. And not like last year. What? You are always ruining. Just got up and people are already yelling. Stupid. It's probably because my brother's being annoying. Looks like I'm gonna have to clean up now. Guess that's what we can do. Today is a half day of school, my favorite days. So all I gotta do is just turn these clothes up, go down to eat breakfast. You go brush my teeth and get ready. And so what we're having for breakfast here. Oh, my jacket zipper stuck. this jacket up. Goodness, how many jackets are there? Perfect. And now, just need a pants hanger. Now we gotta make my bed. And then we can head to the kitchen. Hold on. There's some signs for the kitchen. Almost forgot to turn my light off. Hey, wait. I gotta take my computer to school too. Guess I brought it from that, but let's head up to the kitchen. To the kitchen. Let's go to the bathroom. Look what the elf on the shelf did. What the heck? The elf on the shelf made the biggest mess in the world. Look at this. How about my brothers want to brush his teeth? Just gotta put some deodorant on, put some cologne on, and we'll be ready for the day. Nice. something. You did? Okay. All right, let's get this elf mess cleaned up. Put them in the corner. To get that part of the tissue. Thank you.